response to Dominic Cruz criticizing him is that he's a little bit. Now, Dominic Cruz was sitting on the analyst stand. I'm watching the show. I'm sure all of us saw it. And he did give Cody Barber some respect. And he even said, hey, man, it's hard for us to do our job here when we're watching our future opponents and so on. But, you know, the bottom line is he said that he walked in. He saw Dominic Cruz sitting there. You know, this is the second time this is rumored to have happened, actually. He said he's just sitting around there. I went up to him and let him know, hey, I'm going to go knock out the KO to KU, and then you're next. And then, he said, you should have seen how scary Dominic was, man. He said he was looking around, seeing if security was going to come and break it up. And he wants to bring up my daddy issues and all that. He was scared, and you could hear it in his voice squeaking like a bitch when I was trying to talk shit back to him. He said, oh, man, it was hilarious. I felt the energy and how scared he was. Now, you know, the bottom line is, hey, Dominic Cruz, man, maybe he was fucking nervous. Maybe he didn't know if he was going to go to the left. Maybe he didn't know if he was going to turn into a fight or not. Maybe he did look at security, but the bottom line is, you know, a true professional is going to be like, dude, I don't have time for this bullshit every time I see you. I'm going to fight to fuck you up for money. And then apparently Cody Garber acts like, dude, we can get it in anytime, any place. And the thing is, I saw the backstory of Cody Garber, you know, and this is back when he was still dating Paige Van Zandt, and he was talking to the cancer kid and all that stuff, and it seemed like he was just a cool, down-to-earth guy. You know, I don't understand, you know, whatever family issues and all that has, you know, maybe it's true, maybe it's just fucking some hardcore shit. I don't really know, I don't really care, but Dominic Cruz being scared, I don't know about that, because every time Cody Garber said he was a violent, Dominic Cruz had no response to him. Every time Cody Garber said, I'll knock him out, and Dominic Cruz was like, okay, I'll give you more concussions. You know, it's not really trash talk, because Cody Garber had called out Dominic Cruz, and Dominic Cruz has graciously accepted. He literally said, okay, let's do it, you are next. You know, so I mean, if that's what truly happened, that's just what happened at that moment, man. What the fuck did I say about? You know, is Dominic Cruz gonna run during the fight? There's a lot of people listening that says, oh, he's gonna fucking run. It was funny, some trolls in your email. You said the decisionator's gonna defeat Cody Garber? Bro, you must be smoking some good shit, bro. And it's like, okay. Like, why is it waste your time emailing me that? Like, that's literally a fucking waste of time. Take that bullshit to the comments, you know what I mean? And then, you know, the bottom line is, Cody, if you're gonna start some shit with Dominic Cruz, make sure there's a fucking camera there. Hey, hire a videographer to follow you around and make sure to release it. Let us see it. Because it's only gonna do one thing. It's only gonna sell the fight that much more. This is the second time we're hearing about a behind-the-scenes or backstage altercation that doesn't even sound, you know, really interesting, but at the same time, it's the second time, you know, that you're telling us that the security guards were on standby, on alert, ready to break up anything if it was to happen. All I have to say is get a camera guy, man. Even your boys with a fucking cell phone. Everybody has a cell phone. Turn that shit to landscape mode and film it, man. Release that shit on your Instagram, your Twitter. Hey, whatever the fuck you gotta do, let us see Dominic Cruz acting like a coward. I can't believe it. You know, I think that Dominic Cruz is willing and ready to fight you. All they have to do is announce the fight now. Negotiations should be happening behind the scenes. We know that Uriah Faber probably called Dana White the moment the fight was over. Like, this is the biggest fight. Cody Garber is going to knock this dude out. And Dominic Cruz even fucking acknowledged it. So, Cody, if you're going to start a fight, man, do it in public. Do it in a public setting. You just won your second fight. You know, I don't know how many fights in a row, but my whole point is, you just won two fights back-to-back via knockout in the first round. I think you deserve a spot on UFC tonight. Hey, I want Dominic Cruz to be there. Hey, I want the security guard to be there. That's what you're talking about. I want to see you punching his ass as you continue to talk about. Call your fucking manager, my favorite, and give me a spot on UFC tonight. I want to see you when Dominic Cruz is going to be there. And turn that shit up.
Come on.
I just want to
Dumb move, dumb move.
Oh,
Munched. Time was 60k, so that's okay. Espaz here.